The new frontier offered the promise of a new beginning. But the distance gave way to a movement with no connection to the place we call home. New rules, new ambitions, a new enemy. The Settlement Defense Front built an army and broke away from the Earth with blood and violence. They aren't revolutionaries. They want absolute power. They raid colonies, take resources, and control territories by force. They use their fleet to block us from raw materials we need to survive. Their mission is to erase everything Earthborn. Today, the SDF is a war machine, ruled by its military. If a leader united that force, they would mobilize and try to take our homeland.
Warlord, this is Scar One, standing by for tasking.
Copy, 1-1. One of our weapons facilities is under attack by the SDF. We believe this is part of an operation codenamed Riah. Intel suggests their target is a prototype weapon. Your team will extract the prototype and torch the site before SDF can locate it.
Welcome to Fleet Week!
Assault. We lost four men and we're throwing a party.
Our hands are tied.
We found E3N.
Indeed, sir. Petty Officer First Class, E3N. Enhanced Tactical Humanoid, 3rd Revision.
That's a mouthful.
You ain't kidding. Call me Ethan, ma'am.
What are your orders?
I'm assigned to Retribution, reporting to Captain Alder.
Program for combat?
Thoroughly, ma'am. Born to kill.
You look like you can kick some serious ass.
Well, now you're just making me blush, sir.
Inside, Ethan. This old goat can still climb.
Welcome aboard, Admiral.
Well, now that we're all acquainted, let's get up and away.
Roger, Admiral.
You kept the Ethan Project well under the radar, Admiral.
Captain Alder knew. First troop ready model. Quite remarkable. We're revealing him at the ceremony today.
You know I get stage fright, right, sir?
You got feelings, Ethan?
I do, Lieutenant. I do. I carry the brain of a human farmer.
Holy shit, are you serious?
No, ma'am. Not at all.
You got you, Lieutenant.
Did not.
AATIS guns are working overtime today, huh, Admiral? A lot of Allied traffic. Always vigilant, Lieutenant.
You familiar with the air intercept systems, Ethan?
Earth's Iron Shield. Major firepower.
Vengeance, this is Raven 6. We're on final approach.
Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
Admiral, sir.
What is it, Ethan?
The AATIS guns. They appear to be tracking our fleet.
Incoming!
Shots fired at the AATIS control tower. Send in shots fired.
This is not a drill. Convert and deploy all available
control. That's all that matters now.
Guns ain't cutting it.
We need any personnel weapons.
Up ahead.
Hold your fire.
You okay, sir? Get yourself to safety.
Something's incoming.
Eclipse, go weapons free.
Get to the tower. Go, go, go.
AATIS is back under UNSA control. I say again, we have control of AATIS.
Set depth retreating.
Raider to main, Lieutenant Salter and I need birds.
Ethan, you're with Lieutenant Reyes.
Yes, sir.
Spargan fever.
Let's go get him, son.
To all available craft, the retribution is in pursuit, but we are losing ground. We need to leave atmosphere now.
1-2, copy. Let's go get him.
Retribution, this is the Eclipse. Trailing your starboard.
Scars, fold in. We're going upstairs.
Is U-90 for horizontal thrust?
Fire on that supercarrier!
Rod, Ethan, you fly, I'll shoot!
Aye, sir.
Reyes, I'll target the bridge! You keep those turrets occupied!
terminal sail and catch up the Olympus models. You are defeated. Death is no disgrace.
Requesting permission to land.
Copy, you're clear to land. Runway 2 Lima.
Roger 2 Lima, coming in now.
Hold for lock, stand by.